Hello everybody, welcome to official YouTube channel of SM Education Services. In this particular video, we are going to analyze the ongoing counseling process for state, all the states, whether it's domicile or open state. So we will just assess what are the opportunities available at the moment for the candidates, because MCC round 2 is done, DNB round 2 is done, and then right now all the states are doing their round 2 counseling, but there are states where the first round itself is pending. So we'll talk about all the details where the counseling is active, in active mode, and where the counseling is in passive mode or on hold. Okay, if you have a high rank or looking for admission through state vacancy round, because the cutoff revision has happened for MDS and soon it will be happening. You will get the notification. It will be happening for MD and MS. And expecting that by good margin, they should reduce the cutoff. And if you have any kind of inquiry or you want any kind of support, then there's a form available in the description. You can fill up the form. A few details you need to enter there. And we will update all those candidates who fill the form through WhatsApp. So you can give your WhatsApp number in the form. And we'll get all the details, updates about ongoing state counseling, state vacancy, and all such things. And that will be for free. Okay. So let's get started. First, we'll start for the active states, starting with UP. Uttar Pradesh is the state which is like a gift for high rankers. Those who got very high rank, they need to apply for UP. It's open state and there is no quota. So the current process is ongoing. The registration has been closed. It was until 2nd of July. And you could do the security deposit by today. Today date is 4th of July. And then choice filling will be happening from 7th. It will go on until 10th. And the entire counseling process will get over by 17th of July. Coming to Haryana state counseling, it's also ongoing. The registration is done. There's only one private medical college, that is SGT Medical College. And for that, candidate coming from any state, they can apply. And the choice filling is ongoing. And the result will be coming on 15th. So these are pretty much in good shape. We'll talk about MP state, Madhya Pradesh. So the registration was done in the first round where everyone could do the registration, whether they are from MP or outside MP. But for the second round, they have not opened fresh registration. Probably in mop-up round, they will open the fresh registration, and the candidates from outside MP, they can also participate from mop-up round. And there is a rule specific to MP. For first two rounds, they allowed the seats to their domicile candidates, and the leftover seats are then allocated starting from mop-up round to candidates coming from other states. So they are giving preference to their own state. The choice filling is going on, and reporting has to be done between 13 to 17. For Punjab state, third was the last registration date. There is Adesh Medical College, and for that medical college you can participate. These are all open state: UP, Haryana, MP, Punjab, Uttarakhand, West Bengal, Himachal Pradesh, Tamil Nadu. These are open states. So coming to Uttarakhand, there are two private medical colleges and both are good medical colleges. For that, choice filling is going on. It will be going on until 6th of July, and on 14th, the result will come. It is also a good state if you want a good college in reasonable budget, so you can apply for it. Coming to Gujarat, is a closed state. The choice filling is going on and the result will be published on 6th of July, and it is also on track because here second round counseling is in progress. West Bengal, it had its counseling pending for some time. 6th is the last date for registration, and there is one medical college. For that only you can do the registration and choice filling, and you can do the choice filling between 7th and 8th, and by 6th you need to do the registration. Coming to Himachal Pradesh, is also like West Bengal. It has just one private medical college, and the choice filling is going on, and it will be happening by 7th up to 7th you can do the choice filling. So I have mentioned these dates so that the candidates who have already registered for such states, they can go ahead and confirm their registration date if it's still available, choice filling, merit list and all such things. For Tamil Nadu, the process is ongoing for this round 2. Okay. So UP, it has so many private medical colleges. Haryana, it has one. MP, it has 5 to 6 private medical colleges. Punjab, it has one. Uttarakhand, it has 2 private medical colleges. West Bengal and Himachal Pradesh both have 1 private medical college. Now we'll move to those states where the expectation is very high from the candidates, but those are in on hold. Let's switch over to next slide. So talking about Karnataka, Karnataka had started their first round of counseling process, second round of counseling process much earlier, but is still on hold. We had news earlier that after all the seats from all India gets returned, then they will resume the process, but it's already done. All the return seats and unjoined seats are returned to the state. But we are waiting. Hopefully in couple of days, we should get notification for Karnataka counseling resumption. And it's good state because after all India, this is a state where students will go first. There are plenty number of private medical colleges, more than 20. And you can get branches in very reasonable budget. There are 3 private medical colleges which is high fee. Like STM Gulbarga, Adi Chunchunguri, and one more, Khaja Bande Nawaz, but others have 11.5. So many candidates are waiting for Karnataka, and the students who have been waiting for these states or any other private medical college for round 2, those candidates have done the choice filling for DNV also, because they had a chance, so they don't want to miss it. And that creates seat blocking, or you can call it seat holding, and it is going to hamper the candidate who have rank a little behind and they are eyeing only for DNB. So that's the reason we could see there was almost no positive shift compared to round 1 in round 2. However, DNB had tried so much to avoid the seat holding, but there are situations when it is not under our control, because all the MCC, DNB and state counseling, all governed by different counseling body, and based on the schedule, the candidates, since they are eligible to apply for all 3, so based on the schedule, mix up of schedule is leading to seat blocking or seat holding. So hoping so, if DNB round 3 happens to start after 20th of July, then we can expect less number of seat blocking, because by then most of the states who are on track for round 2 would have their result declared and joining date and all such things. For Rajasthan, first round counseling was done, but it got cancelled due to there was case running in the court related to EWS. They had to provide extra EWS seats, 10% up to total seats, but what they had done, out of general category, they took 10% and they made it EWS. So candidates claimed and they won the case, and they had to reject the first round of counseling. Still the matter in court, and we have no much update about Rajasthan when it's going to resume its counseling, whether the first round will start once again or they need to process EWS new criterias from round 2. Maharashtra is a state which had done the first round pretty much earlier, but for the round 2, the EED is again related to EWS. The matter is in court. Meanwhile, the judge who had to take the give the decision got changed meanwhile, and the new judge has got appointed, but as per him, the decision would be given after 15th of July. So the Karnataka candidates need to wait further to get any update about the counseling. Andhra Pradesh, there is a dispute going on for the fee structure. The Andhra Pradesh government had reduced the fee for private medical college B category from 12 to 8, and the private medical college board they are against it. So there is a case running between Andhra Pradesh government and Private Medical College Association. So it's still in court. We are hoping so it will resume, it will get to some conclusion soon, and we should have the first round starting for management seats in Andhra Pradesh. For Orissa is on hold, it's a closed state. So moving to Bihar. Bihar is one state where it's on the bottom. When we see from the point of view how good is particular state on track in terms of deadline of completing their all rounds of counseling, as it was directed by top authority that by 31st of July they should complete all the rounds. But for Bihar, even the first round is not on the way, it's on hold for a very long time. And court has given decision, the High Court has given decision, High Court Patna has given decision that 30% benefit will be given to the candidates who are in service and who have given the service in remote areas in Bihar. And as per the direction from the High Court, the counseling board should resume the process soon, and they should try to complete all the counseling processes as soon as possible. But still we are waiting. Hopefully in a few days we will get a notification regarding Bihar State Counseling. And Chhattisgarh is also on hold, like Rajasthan. So the good the states where many candidates try for admission, like Karnataka, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar, these are on hold, and is to make a twist in the entire counseling process. When it comes to DNB round 3 or cut-off revision, so we are hoping the cut-off revision should be happening by 10th or extremely by 15th of July. And by then, these state would be having just their first round of counseling completed. So the candidate who gets eligible after cut-off revision, they will have round 2 mop-up for particular state, round 2 for many states, and mop-up for deemed. And after that, state vacancy round. So they have lot of opportunities, and you need to plan how you want to exhaust those opportunities, how you want to avail those opportunities. Since until now we were in no action, so wait until the cut-off revision happens, and hoping so the cut-off revision will happening by a good margin compared to previous years, because the demand of doctors is very huge, and to serve the current COVID-19 situation, to fulfill the government, the health minister, ministry can't take much risk to leave any seat unoccupied. Okay, so this is pretty much everything I had and wanted to share about the ongoing state counseling. And coming to deemed colleges round 3, that is mop-up round, we are hoping so in a week or so we will get notification about the time schedule, so that candidate who couldn't register, they can register for mop-up round, and hopefully we'll get for DNB round 3 and mop-up as well. Okay, so with this I'm going to end this video. If you have any question, you can call us, we will try to help you as our knowledge based. And you don't forget to fill the application form given in the description, so that you keep on getting all the updates and you don't miss any opportunity. Okay, if you like the video, if you like the content, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel, so that you can keep on getting such updates from us time to time. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.